Arturo Vidal. Sergio Aguero.
Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away.
Vidal. Ian Robin. David Alaba. Keeps it going. And hits it. And they got the block in. Very good challenge. Cedric Macchiadi. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
The threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
That will be a free kick against Barcelona. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Arturo Vidal.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Ronaldo.
This could be it. Chance. Ronaldo. Here's the chance.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Great opportunity. He goes for goal.
Oh, he's hit it very true and just off target. Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi. Arturo Vidal. Ian Robin. Sergio Aguero. Foul here against Barcelona. Cedric Macchiadi. Franco Di Santo. Will be a foul against Barcelona.
Well, sometimes players shoot almost just to please the coach. That won't please the coach, I don't think. That.
No, not the teammates either, because he had one or two options left and right and really did blow his chances there.
Great chance, got to be. Ronaldo! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
Now it's 2-0. Go to Brandon's throw. Yushevich has taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Ian Robin. Been a joy watching Barcelona, it invariably is, but the opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not have needed against a weaker opponent. Still just time for maybe the opposition to get some sort of consolation, but I don't think Barcelona will let them in. And this will be indicated to the crowd. 5 minutes it is. There's still plenty of time for significant action to come.
Sergio Aguero. Oh, the striker stopped there as they broke away. Good defending.
Well, Barcelona's supporters have almost been spoilt, haven't they, Alan? The quality of football, game in, game out, that they've seen in recent years.
Well, they have, and when that level dips a little bit, Maybe they're a little bit more critical than they should be, I don't know.
Oh! And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game.
Hello and welcome to La Liga.
First game, and he's in the team for this opening competitive fixture, the new signing.
Yeah, it took a while to get the transfer completed, but I think the club are glad they did manage to secure this player, who is a really good talent.
And it's Robin. Just a little bit of negative against Arjen Robin because he admitted that he died, but I think admitting it was quite a good thing. At least it got the debate out into the open. Well, this is Barcelona, Alan. A formality?
Well, you would imagine so, and they are used to coping with these situations.
It's Messi. Arturo Vidal. And the opponents come in strongly. Luis Suarez. Well, the home team having to do without one of their main strikers for this match. He's picked up a ban.
Yeah, and at home you'd expect them to be on the front foot and creating the chances. I just wonder whether they can take them without the main striker.
Dani Alves. Nice back heel then. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. Put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Enzo Andia. That will be a throw. Mosquera. in well here, timed his approach and got the ball.
Corominas.
Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down.
Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Here's the chance. Off the post.
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending.
We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager, and this is their first competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game will do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
Dani Alves.
That will help ease the pressure.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here.
Got to be. And he's put it away.
A goal from Aguero. And that's blown past the keeper before, really, he could react.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Now it's 2-0.
Corominas.
It's Rodriguez. Terrific tackle. Aguero. Rodriguez.
Corominas.
He's being challenged now. Vidal, David Alaba, the interception there was key really to the side that's having to defend at the moment,
Ian Robert,
in a goal, in with a chance,
goal!
A wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and